Well, I have to say that Janeway was unbelievably rewarding. I was the first female captain of a starship, right? Yeah. That was television history. And for Paramount to go with that was very bold. I knew what was at stake there, and I felt very, very privileged to be in that position. And I think I influenced a lot of young women, particularly young women in science. I loved Janeway, but it was hard work. It was hard work. First of all, that technobabble, what is that? The whole first season, I lost 20 pounds in 2 months.
Yeah.
What is this? Is this Japanese? Is this Chinese? What am I speaking? Right?
18-hour days.
And 18-hour days, and in 4-inch heels, and somebody's fooling around with my bosom, and somebody's fooling around with my hair, and somebody's always fooling with me, because I'm a woman. Right?
Right.
And 25-year-old guys are looking at a woman who's still of childbearing age in the captain's seat and going, I don't know, she's got bosoms. You know? Should we get them down? Should we do the thing? I finally said, leave me. If you guys leave me alone, just give me a few months, and then we'll find out if I have the capacity for command.
Right.
If I have the organic capacity. We'll find out the hard way. Let them be the judge.
Yeah.
And they went with me. When they stopped all that steel bun stuff, could you believe those hairdos? It was absolutely, what century was it?
And
75,000 light years from reality, right? Boom.
It took hours to get your hair that way, right?
Hours. Patrick Stewart. Lucky, lucky devil.